Well, y'all, I guess instead of calling Tyrone, they've decided to call Erykah Badu.
Well, all right. Oh.
That's right. Head Crack's imaginary girlfriend has a new career.
You know, if you make eye contact with her, you go together, right?
Well, model Slick Woods, who's known for her stunning features and being Rihanna's muse, is having a baby.
Oh,
and her practicing doula will be none other than Erykah Badu. Well, the model told reporters she's a mommy role model, a mother I look up to who kills her and is a boss ass. Yeah. So for those of you who don't know, Erykah Badu studied midwifery after having her first child and reportedly delivered more than 40 babies.
Mm-hmm. I don't want no reportedly for anybody delivering my baby. You may be a doula, but I'm not. I mean, that is just crazy. I want a doctor. I want a medical team. I want IVs. I want an epidural. I want $2 million in malpractice insurance. I ain't going.
Okay.
I don't want nobody looking cute, looking fine, having no spiritual experiences.
Just
this is a medical procedure. I want to live. I don't want to feel any pain, and I want my baby to be okay.
But, Judge, my preacher used to always say, you can have more degrees than a mama and still be a fool. Erykah don't need a degree to deliver a baby. She could call Tyrone.
You can still be a fool. But you got a fool with a team and medical malpractice insurance.
Brent,
$2 million.
Well.